A passerby stopped a sexual assault in progress in Fort Collins yesterday afternoon. Fort Collins police say a woman was grabbed from behind and assaulted on East Elizabeth Street yesterday. They say a woman saw the struggle and yelled at the man to stop. He then ran away. Police are looking at security video to try and identify the suspect.